Imagine yourself on top of One World Trade Center on the 107th floor. Windows on the World Restaurant was one of the most magical places on Earth, not just in New York City. On a clear day, you could see 90 miles, planes flying below you. And 9:30, anybody in the restaurant business will tell you, is crunch time. I was walking the floor, and all of a sudden, I look to my right, and Brooklyn is not there anymore. Okay, it's just, where did Brooklyn go? And then I quickly glance over, Queens is gone. It's blackout, there's no lights whatsoever. And as soon as I get up to the window, we're overlooking Manhattan, downtown Manhattan, whoosh, lights go out for us.
New York City is a vertical city. There are people in apartment houses that are 10 stories high. They don't have any water, they have no lights. And there is a sense of urgency.
I stopped the car, and there was about 400 or 500 people in that park. And I told my partner, I said, we're not going down there. Let's get out of here.
It wasn't just nighttime, it was total darkness. Everybody was kind of moving in groups. I'm sure they were scared too, you know, because you don't know who's coming at you.
It was like things had reached this boiling point. Once the lights went out, all hell broke loose.
It's like an orgy of violence, arson, and insanity. How do you explain that social phenomenon?